Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Nick from Rice Up Reactions, and I'm back with another video today doing a song that came out about a week and a half ago. I'm a little late to it. I've heard the song. A lot of these I'm doing just because I'm recording ahead of time before y'all give me some suggestions. I'm just doing some songs that I want to do. But please leave your suggestions down in the Google form. It is there for you to just basically whatever song you want me to do, I will take the most requested songs. Please like, comment, share on the video. I kind of don't like doing long intros, so we're just going to get right into it. So without further ado, let's go. We got Kid Laroi, Where Does Your Spirit Go? Tribute to Juice WRLD. The song is pretty emotional, so let's just do it. This is such a depressing song. It's really hard to listen to. Obviously, the Kid Laroi was there when Juice WRLD passed away. So on the airplane with him, he looked up to Juice WRLD, and it's just saying like it, just like I was looking at you, and you, there just wasn't any. You weren't coming back. It's tough. Back.
No coming back. Numb today, but tomorrow I feel it. Truth is worse every time that I hear it. Know you're gone, but tell me where did your spirit go? Run away from the way that I'm feeling. Maybe that's just the way that I'm healing. Know you're gone, but tell me where did your spirit go?
Oh man, where does your spirit go? Doesn't know where he's at. I hope Jesus is in heaven, man. That'd be so cool to see him when I die. But I mean, just for Kid Laroi, just thinking about like not having Juice anymore. It's like losing a best friend. It's like losing an idol. It's tough.
I just don't get it. All the things I wish I took your last breath, how'd you build me up just to leave me now?
I mean, you can just hear it in his voice. Like, you can just hear how broken he is because of this. Gosh, it's words can't even describe like how tough of a situation this is for him. And how hard it is for him to sing this song. You think of like all the sad songs you can think of. It's just, ugh, can't imagine this.
I just don't know where to go. Tell me where we go. No, I just don't call you whenever I'm drunk. Then I remember you're gone. Wish I could hear what you say. All that I'm all that you saw. I'm taking all that you taught. Blood coming up when you cough. Cold as December, I saw. Trying to hold on to your soul. Fuck all that letting you go. I'll never let you go.
Holding on, never letting you go. I think that's such a good message to the people in your life that are alive right now. It's like, not necessarily just grasping onto them, but it's more the message of hold on to the people that are close to you. Don't let them go. Even if you have arguments, whatever, it's not as important as who they are, because arguments are temporary and they will go away. But, you know, when you lose somebody, they don't come back. And so I think it's super important to hold on to the people that are close to you. Don't let little arguments frustrate you. It's not worth it.
Numb today, but tomorrow I feel it. Truth is worse every time that I hear it. Know you're gone, but tell me, where do your spirit go?
Back. What did he say here?
Run away from the way that I'm feeling. Maybe that's just the way that I'm feeling.
That's, I mean, such a, I hate to even say it's a bar, but it's run away from the way that I'm feeling. And it's maybe just how he's healing. Such a true line. I mean, a lot of people run away from their feelings when it's stuff like that. So, oh, gosh.
No, you're gone, but tell me, where do your spirit go? I just don't get it. All the things I wish I would have said before you took your last breath. How'd you build me up just to leave me now?
Man, gosh, it's just, it's crazy to me how that song ends. It ends with that same line of how did you build me up just to leave, just to, you know, Jethro was mentoring him, and I mean, not in the ways of him, you know, using drugs or whatever, but mentoring him as an artist. He was becoming, you know, he was just prodigy, and he's going to be known as, you know, the next Juice WRLD is what a lot of people will think of him as. But I'm sure that Kilroy doesn't want people to remember Juice as, like, when they think of the Kilroy, he doesn't want people to remember Juice as just a guy who was his, you know, his mentor. He wants people to remember Juice as who he was, as a person, who, what he did for people and what kind of music he made, but also what kind of an impact as a person he made. And it's tough. Like, these songs are so tough to listen to. They're so tough to write, I'm sure, and to sing. I mean, I know he did this in concerts before the song was released, and I just can't imagine having to write a song like this. It's tough, man. So, yeah, that's my reaction. I mean, it doesn't get easier as I keep listening to it. It's still a tough message, still a tough song to get through. Excuse me. It's not easy, but, yeah, let me know what you thought. Let me know what other songs you want me to do. If there's any other, Kilroy songs that you want me to do, let me know. But I think that'll do for me. Remember, like, comment, share. Link for the Google Forms in the description below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next Rise Up Reaction.